I'm fine. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Locked. I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I'll open the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Right.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Thank you.
work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. Tragic, tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
There is a thick, warm spacesuit in front of you. You put it on. You are separate from the world.
Today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
This place had such promise when I first came here. That's right, along that corridor.
Detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Thank you.
Morley. Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay?